Nate would. I play drums. I've been playing with John. It's usually, up until now, it's been kind of a smaller group, like a six-person group, something like that. Sometimes we play with an orchestra, but usually it's just the core group, which is very small. I played big band music actually throughout all of my school years, you know, through high school and college and stuff like that, and it's a lot of fun to play. It's always exciting. It almost feels like you're like you're leading the horn section a little bit, you know, and it's a big, powerful horn section, and you know, it's my job to kind of kick with them, and so I feel very powerful.
My name is Tony Guerrero, and I'm playing trumpet.
Mark Vischer playing saxophone. We all like each other, get along, hang out with each other, whether we're on the road or in town. You know, we're all friends, and that's it's a lot of fun. It's kind of like just, you know, it's not work at that point. You just hang with your friends, making good music.
This is Charlie's big break. This is the first time he's ever played in an orchestra, and now he's got a huge solo right here. So he's very, very nervous. All of his family is all here.
One thing about working with John, and all of us in the band have talked about this, that John is way more than just about the music. He really cares about the audience and is really trying to deliver a message every night, sending the people home feeling like they've been lifted up in some way. You know, it's a very moving time actually to be there and hear some of the things that the audience says after the show and you know, how they've been affected. So it's way more than just the music, and the big band music plays a big part of that, because for a lot of the audience, it goes back to a time where there were a lot of challenges in this country, and that music was music that helped lift people out and lift their spirits during that time. And frankly, our country's, you know, going through some tough times now too, and so this kind of music, boy, when you get into a room full of that kind of rhythm and all those horns, I mean, you just can't help but feel good. And John's very cognizant of that. He's very aware of how it makes the audience feel, and you know, sending them home with that kind of uplifting message.
Yeah.